went back to work with Mike's Marine in Tennessee. And I worked with him like 23 years. But I've had a good life as far as on the water and off the water and on.
So what did you do as a commercial fisherman?
Run parties mostly, and then and mullet fished.
Yeah, and crabbed.
Crabbed. I've done it all, bait fishing.
Shrimping.
I've run boats from Dry Tortugas to Texas, shrimping and all, it's been a pretty fulfilled life, I can tell you.
Yeah.